or now.
The Amazing Race, Undercover Boss, and CSI Miami return next Sunday. Now live from the MGM Grand in Las Vegas, it's the Academy of Country Music Awards, hosted by Reba McEntire and Blake Shelton, with superstar performers and presenters Carrie Underwood, Toby Keith, Miranda Lambert, Ronnie Dunn, Sarah Evans, Jason Aldean, Martina McBride, Keith Urban, Sugar Land, Rihanna, Ryan Seacrest, Mark Helgenberger, Zach Brown Band with James Taylor, Julianne Hough, Eric Church, Taylor Swift, Chris Young, Chase Crawford, Nancy O'Dell, Dierks Bentley, Reese Witherspoon, Robert Pattinson, The Band Perry, Darius Rucker, and Brad Paisley with Alabama. And now to kick off tonight's show, serenading the woman he loves, Blake Shelton.
My, oh my, you're so good looking. Hold yourself together like a pair of bookends. But I've not tasted all your cooking. Who are you when I'm not looking? Do you pour a little something on the rocks? Slide down the hallway in your socks. When you undress, do you leave a path? And then sink to your nose in a bubble bath.
All right, Blake, that's enough rehearsal for your wedding night. We got a show to do. Get up here. Okay, this is your first time hosting. You got the biggest names of country out there on that show. You got your microphone?
Yes.
Okay, so big boy, do your first introduction.
Ladies and gentlemen, Brad Paisley!
Beginner's luck. Brad, come on, you gotta go.
Wait on us?
Oh, no, they won't wait on us. Go on. Got a show to put on here.
Even dream.
something lost a feeling. Cause that's where music has a start.
The whole town is buzzing with excitement just knowing that the greatest artists in country music are here tonight, and it's very, very exciting. Now, we all know that Las Vegas loves great entertainment, and it just doesn't get any better than the celebration we're about to witness. I am so honored to be here with you. I have to tell you that I love country music, and I love that it's always, always sung from the heart. And speaking of singing from the heart, here are two of the very best examples of how that's done. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome two incredibly talented artists, your host for tonight's big show, Reba and Blake Shelton.
I'm just so happy to be here hosting my 13th Academy of Country Music Awards show this year.
Blake, you just read my part. Didn't you get the book I sent you about hosting an award show?
Yes, co-hosting for dummies. I read it cover to cover.
Well, it looks like you missed the page I highlighted and say, don't read my lines. All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, Blake and I have decided there will be no Charlie Sheen jokes, no Lindsay Lohan jokes, and no jokes about celebrity scandals.
So,
good night, everybody. One thing I forgot to tell you, it's going to be a really big show, so remember to pace yourself.
What to do? I'm watching you do this for years. And years. And years.
One more years and years, and I'm going back to working solo. You know, you're doing great. You just need to relax and follow a simple rule. Just a few rules.
Okay, I got it. What's rule number one?
Make quick jokes about the country stars. That's good.
Okay. How about this? Eric Church has a big hit this year with Smoke a Little Smoke.
Yeah.
I heard it was about Miley Cyrus. Woo!
Not exactly what I had in mind. Okay. Rule number two, don't make jokes about Taylor Swift. If you make her mad, she'll write a song about you. She writes songs about guys who break up with her, which I don't understand in the first place. She is beautiful, she's talented, she's sweet. What in the world was Jake Gyllenhaal thinking anyway? Yeah.
Wait a minute. He was in Brokeback Mountain.
Moving right along. Now, look at the other big names.
Some big ones. There's Keith Urban and Nicole Kidman.
Yeah. Look at him. Happily married to a beautiful Oscar-winning actress. He dedicates romantic songs to her. Now, when are you going to dedicate a romantic song to Miranda?
As soon as she brings home a freaking Oscar.
All righty then. And there's Brad Paisley.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if Kimberly ever gets jealous of Brad's guitar.
Why?
Because if he plays that thing any harder, he's going to get it pregnant.
Okay, well, Carrie Underwood is backstage getting ready for her performance. Yep, yep. You know, the good news is her husband was just traded to our Nashville hockey team, the Predators.
Yeah. Woo-hoo!
Yeah. And you know who else traded husbands this year? Leanne Rimes.
Rule number three. As part of our hosting duties, we've got to remind people to vote.
That's right. Just like the past few years, the Academy lets you at home vote to pick the winner of Entertainer of the Year. And we'll tell you more about how to do that a little later on in the show.
And there are six great nominees. And the best part, you're not going to have to spend all night trying to decide whether to vote for Blake or me, because
we're not nominated.
And by the way, there's a special treat tonight. For the first time ever, we also have a spectacular concert going on at Mandalay Bay. Sugar Land is giving the party there, and they'll be performing with some special guests.
We'll see what's going on over there all night long, and Reba and I will even be headed over there a little later on.
Yep. So are y'all ready for the show?
Are they ready? Does Lady Antebellum need you now? Does Zach Brown enjoy the feel of his ass in the sand? Is Reba a natural redhead?
Well, two out of three, that's a passing grade for your first time out. Not bad. Now, here's a two-time winner of the Entertainer of the Year and a nominee again for that award tonight.
Please welcome Toby Keith.
Downtown in my broke down shoes to the side street pub with the bar band blues. Take a back seat at the front door table. Order me a bud and a shot black label. Close this place down once again. Sitting here wishing you'd walk right in. Down my shot, shoot my big. Ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay here. It's a short, short walk down to my second home. Sports Center. Bedroom's cold as the TV dinner. One more cigarette and I'll kill the light. I'll lay here wishing you were sleeping by my side.
Right now, we've got to head down to the Strip and welcome all the fans who are joining us live at Mandalay Bay.
And to watch a live performance from Sugarland. We only have a few minutes to get there, so let's go.
Okay, I'm ready.
We're excited.
Hey.
Now,
how are y'all doing?
Oh.
Good to see you. Goodness, you can...
Focus.
Okay, I'll talk to y'all later.
We gotta go. Weren't we supposed to have a ride?
Hey, beautiful, going my way.
Yeah.
Garrett was talking to me.
Believe what you want, Red.
Hey, Brad, we're trying to get over to Mandalay Bay, and we're in a little bit of a hurry.
Yeah, we're on TV.
Well, you don't have to rub it in. All right, hop in.
Thanks, Brad.
You know, ever since I got my own comedy club here, I love showing people the side. Hey, you want to see where someone got whacked?
No. No, just...
We don't have all night.
Sugarland can't wait.
We're never going to get there on time.
Who will be the ACM Entertainer of the Year? Will it be Jason, Toby, Miranda, Brad, Taylor, or Keith? To vote for your favorite artist, text the number of your selection to 99888 or go to cbs.com/vote. Voting powered by Ram Trucks. Stay tuned to find out who wins. Up next, a performance everyone will be talking about from Carrie Underwood, then Sugarland, and later Taylor Swift gets mean, plus Reese Witherspoon, Robert Pattinson, and more. The 46th Academy of Country Music Awards returns only CBS. The 46th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, sponsored by Dr. Pepper. There's nothing like a Dr. Pepper. And the Ram Truck Brand. It's guts, it's glory, it's Ram.
Outdoorsman who goes to extremes. A truck built to do the same. The new 2011 Ram Outdoorsman. Salutes this year's nominees for Academy of Country Music Entertainer of the Year.
Get ready, Dr. Pepper Cherry. It's amazingly smooth.
It's the dance game with a country accent. Country Dance, the video game, featuring the hottest tracks from the hottest stars. Rated everyone 10 and up.
Who could resist the call of America's number one puppy food brand? With DHA and essential nutrients also found in mother's milk. Purina Puppy Chow.
If you don't have an iPhone, you don't have an iPod in your phone. With your music and your playlists. And you don't have iTunes on your phone. The world's number one music store. With Genius, that recommends new music based on the songs you already have. Yep, if you don't have an iPhone, well, you don't have an iPhone.
This Friday, own the best Narnia yet.
There's a place out there.
Welcome to Narnia. Your journey lies beyond.
Music of Carrie Underwood.
I want you to come and work for me.
For Alicia Florek, things are looking up.
Probably doesn't hurt that my husband's going to be state's attorney.
Until she discovers
he slept with a co-worker and is trying to hide it from his wife.
What's going down?
There was another woman in Peter's past.
The Good Wife, new episode Tuesday, only CBS. A surprise survivor merge.
This is a whole new game.
New episode, CBS Wednesday.
Our hearts go out to the victims of Japan's devastating earthquake and tsunami. To support disaster relief around the world, visit redcross.org. CBS Cares.
Welcome back to the 46th Academy of Country Music Awards. And now, ladies and gentlemen, professional surfer Bethany Hamilton and a star from the movie Soul Surfer, Anna Sophia Robb.
In Soul Surfer, I play the amazing young woman standing next to me who came back from losing her arm in a shark attack to realize her dream of becoming a champion surfer.
And making her movie debut as a youth leader in the movie is a champion singer, the only woman to win the Academy of Country Music Entertainer of the Year award twice.
Here, in a very, very special performance, please welcome Carrie Underwood.
Do it!
imagine the talk to daddy say. I said, you ain't seen nothing till you down on a mother, and he showed up a chain of you will. Now, cheerleader was a real young bleed, all the times I could reminisce. Well, the best thing in love with a sister and a cousin started with a little kiss like this.
MGM Grand. Yes, and now let's check back in with Reba and Blake on their way to Mandalay Bay.
Told you I'd get you here on time, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks, Brad.
Okay. Well, that's it? Thanks, Brad? I mean, nothing chipping for gas or...
We'd love to, but we're on TV.
Yeah, I know. You don't have to rub it in. Come on, a little something. How about a can of chew?
Bye-bye.
A couple tickets to Dollywood.
That was fun.
Fun, right. I didn't think we were going to make it.
Oh, hi. How y'all doing? Oh, sure.
Reba.
What?
Focus.
Oh,
come on.
I'll be right back. Okay. What?
Mandalay Bay, welcome Reba and Blake Shelton.
We made it! Hello, Mandalay Bay! How you doing?
You know, I hosted the very first ACMs in Las Vegas, right here in Mandalay Bay. And look at how this event has grown. My goodness, we've got a full house back at the MGM Grand, and it's standing room only here at Mandalay Bay. Thank you, country fans!
Hey, we happen to have the perfect act to kick things off here tonight. Please welcome the artists that are throwing this big bash.
The amazing and exciting Sugarland.
instead I'm waiting here on my knees, love. I know how it feels to breathe with you beside me. I think about it all the way. Tonight, tonight, tonight.
Keeps going strong, so now let's try to keep tonight's energy going over at the MGM Grand with my buddy Dierks Bentley and his newest single, Am I the Only One?
It was Friday in the PM, but just like every weekend, I was ready to throw down. Yeah, get a little tore up, so I called my bros up to meet me out on the town. Said I'd like to really, but I was on TV. And Ray had a date with his wife, and they quit drinking, but he didn't tell me. Am I the only one who wants to have fun tonight? Is there
anybody out there wants to have a cold beer, kick it till the morning light. If I have to raise hell, I'll buy myself a will, but y'all, that ain't right. Yeah, it's time to get it on. Am I the only one who wants to have fun tonight? Well, I was flying solo down at Silverado, the joint looking like a morgue, when this country cutie with a rock and roll booty came strutting in through the door. Yeah, who wants to dance? And fired up the band with a Franklin and a shot of Patron. Yeah, she looked right at me, said, what's it gonna be? Are you gonna let me party alone? Am I the only one who wants to have fun tonight? Yeah. Is there anybody out there who wants to have a cold beer, kick it till the morning light? If I have to raise hell, I'll buy myself a beer, but y'all, that ain't right. Yeah, it's time to get it on. Am I the only one who wants to have fun tonight? Come on! Yeah, am I the only one who wants to have fun? Have a cold beer, kick it till the morning light. If I have to raise hell, I'll buy myself a will, but y'all, that ain't right. Yeah, it's time to get it on. Am I the only one who wants to have fun tonight? Yeah, come on, come on, get your good time on. Let's have a little fun tonight. Yeah, get your good time on. Come on, come on, let's have a little fun tonight. Come on, get your good time on.
Hey guys, it's Luke Bryan here on the famous Las Vegas Strip. Tonight, you guys have the power to vote for the Entertainer of the Year. Here's how you do it.
Who will be the ACM Entertainer of the Year? Will it be Jason, Toby, Miranda, Brad, Taylor, or Keith? To vote for your favorite artist, text the number of your selection to 99888 or go to cbs.com/vote. Voting powered by Ram Trucks. Stay tuned to find out who wins. Up next, Entertainer of the Year nominee Keith Urban. And later, the first solo performance of Ronnie Dunn and the duet of a lifetime by Jennifer Nettles and Rihanna. Plus, Reese Witherspoon and Robert Pattinson. The 46th Academy of Country Music Awards returns, only CBS.
I remember hearing about it happening on the news.
Teenage girl from the North Shore, shark attack.
I didn't know how much faith she had until I got into learning more about her.
I don't know why terrible things happen to us sometimes, but I have to believe that something good is gonna come out of this.
You genuinely get the feeling like she wouldn't change a thing. I think it's gonna be impossible not to be impacted.
Soul Surfer, rated PG, starts Friday.
There's one place you'll always find great performers. The road. Ram Truck Brand proudly salutes this year's nominees for Academy of Country Music Entertainer of the Year. From one great performer to another, congratulations. Cast your vote now at cbs.com/vote or by text during the show.
If you've been to the hospital with heart-related chest pain or a heart attack, known as ACS, you may not want to face the fact that you're at greater risk of a heart attack or stroke. Plavix helps protect people with ACS against heart attack or stroke. People like you. It's one of the most researched prescription medicines. Adding Plavix to your other heart medicines goes beyond what they do alone by helping to keep blood platelets from sticking and forming dangerous clots. Plavix, protection against heart attack or stroke in people with ACS.
Plavix is not for everyone. Certain genetic factors and some medicines, such as Prilosec, reduce the effect of Plavix, leaving you at greater risk for heart attack and stroke. Your doctor may use genetic tests to determine treatment. Don't stop taking Plavix without talking to your doctor, as your risk of heart attack or stroke may increase. People with stomach ulcers or conditions that cause bleeding should not use Plavix. Taking Plavix alone or with some other medicines, including aspirin, may increase bleeding risk, which can potentially be life-threatening. So tell your doctor when planning surgery. Tell your doctor all medicines you take, including aspirin, especially if you've had a stroke. If fever, unexplained weakness, or confusion develops, tell your doctor promptly. These may be signs of TTP, a rare but potentially life-threatening condition reported sometimes less than 2 weeks after starting Plavix.
I wonder who it was that first put a strip of bacon next to an egg. Which came first, the bacon or the egg? I know it's going down first. Denny's, America's diner, is always open.
40 years ago, he wasn't worried about retirement. He'd yet to hear of mutual funds, IRAs, or annuities. Back then, he had something more important to do. He wasn't focused on his future. But fortunately, somebody else was. At USAA, we provide retirement solutions for our military, veterans, and their families. From investments to life insurance to healthcare options. Learn more with our free USAA Retirement Guide. Call 877-242-USAA.
Entertainer of the Year nominee Keith Urban performs next. The Academy of Country Music Awards will continue right here, only CBS.
Two teams on an unbelievable run. Butler is back for another shot at the title against Kemba and UConn. The national championship tomorrow night on CBS.
You see murder.
The more he kills, the angrier he gets.
Through the eyes of a killer.
Today's the day.
A new Criminal Minds suspect behavior. CBS Wednesday.
Dave's got basketball legend Charles Barkley Monday. And Tuesday, Jennifer.
My name is Jaretta Bull, and I now know why people whisper the word cancer. If you say it too loud, it makes it real. But my tongue cancer was real.
2 years ago, Jaretta wouldn't have had the treatment options we do today. But through the Kentucky Robotic Oncology Network, we were the first center in the state to provide this robotic surgery to our patients.
I am so thankful for the James Graham Brown Cancer Center. I have a voice. I no longer have to whisper.
You ready to get this party started?
Let's get this thing started.
The Kentucky State Fair presents She's an LD. Saturday, August 20th at Freedom Hall. Jason LD with special guests Chris Young and Thompson Square. Jason LD. Tickets go on sale Monday, April 18th. Available at the Freedom Hall, KFC Yum Center, and Kentucky International Convention Center ticket offices and all Ticketmaster outlets.
From the Final Four to the Final Two, continuing coverage Monday morning on WLKY.
Welcome back to the Academy of Country Music Awards, and now Entertainer of the Year nominee, ladies and gentlemen, Keith Urban.
I loved you since the very first day when I caught you looking my way. A smile and just knew it. And up until you came along, no one ever heard my song. Now it's clowning with a bullet. It's nice to have someone, so honestly to pretend. But when it's said and done, I'm part of you.
Casino, our party continues. Once again, Sugarland.
One of the great perks of being at a show like this is getting to introduce exciting new talent.
This young man has already been named new solo artist. Here's Eric Church.
Quiet up, turn the noise down, let so low just spin around. I wanna feel it sway, wanna feel it sway, put some feel good in my soul. I drink it, drink, smoke a little smoke. I want a little more right. A little more right now, a little less what's next. Act like tomorrow's 10 years away, and just kick back and let the feeling flow. Drink a little drink, smoke a little smoke.
MGM Grand, please welcome actress and model Brooklyn Decker and from Gossip Girl, Chase Crawford.
Chase, this has got to be the perfect night for you. You're a Texan, you can sing.
Well, And like a lot of us, I appreciate songs that make an emotional connection. This award honors the writers who tap into our emotions with music and lyrics that we just can't forget.
Here are the nominees for Song of the Year.
A little more country than that. As She's Walking Away. If I Die Young.
Lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river.
And love like crazy.
Love like crazy. The House That Built Me.
And the ACM Song of the Year is The House That Built Me, Miranda Lambert.
Thank you. I'd like to thank Tom Douglas, Miranda Lambert, my parents for building the house that built me, my wife, my children, and to those kids out there that haven't found a home yet, I pray you find a house that builds you. God bless you.
Thank you very much.
Cliff Dumas from Cliff, Brooks, and Tori on Quezon at San Diego. Stay tuned for wall-to-wall music and stars.
Up next, music from Entertainer of the Year nominee Taylor Swift. And later, Miranda Lambert, plus Jennifer Nettles and Rihanna. Then Reese Witherspoon and Robert Pattinson present the Female Vocalist Award. The 46th Academy of Country Music Awards returns. Only CBS. The 46th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, sponsored by Yoplait. Yoplait. It is so good.
Important events can sneak up on you.
Oh, I am not ready.
But in 2 weeks, you could feel ready. Introducing Yoplait Light's 2-week tune-up diet plan. You could lose 5 pounds in 2 weeks when you replace breakfast and lunch with a fruit, grain, and Yoplait Light.
Betsy Betts, you haven't changed a bit.
Oh, neither have you, Sean.
Well, yeah.
Go to Yoplait.com to start your 2-week tune-up.
With the right guidance, I get exactly where I want to go.
Turn left ahead.
TurboTax has a unique GPS feature that guides me to every deduction and credit I deserve. And calculations are guaranteed accurate. So I get my maximum refund, guaranteed.
Try TurboTax now.
Makeup, touch-ups, it's part of my job. With Olay taking it all off, that's my cleanser's job. Olay facial cleansers remove 2 times more dirt and makeup. For skin so naturally beautiful, it'd be a shame to cover it up. Cleansers by Olay.
Hey, Walgreens. I'm kind of liking Matt here, but I'm kind of allergic to Bruce.
Got any ideas?
Try 24-hour Zyrtec for prescription strength relief from your allergy symptoms, indoors and out. And right now, when you buy a Zyrtec 45-count, you can get a 14-count free at Walgreens.
Keep it. Keep it. What is that?
Fish?
good enough.
Your fish should never be a mystery. At Wendy's, we only use 100% North Pacific cod in our premium fish fillet. Taste the difference real makes and try our new natural cut fries with sea salt.
You know when it's real.
It's basically a computer. It has up to 48 gigs of memory, so it can hold work files, pictures, videos, music, whatever you need. And this is just the keyboard. All my stuff stays on the phone when I pull it off the laptop. So it's a computer that's a phone, or a phone that's a computer. Really, either way is correct.
Well, which is it, sir? You seem to be changing your story.
The power of a computer, the portability of a smartphone. AT&T presents the Motorola Atrix 4G, the world's most powerful smartphone. AT&T. Rethink possible.
Springtime belongs to the doers. Those of us who know grass doesn't turn green just because the calendar says to. And that a big difference can grow from a small budget. For those of us with grass on our sneakers, dirt on our jeans, and a lawn that's as healthy as our savings, the days are about to get a whole lot greener. More saving, more doing. That's the power of the Home Depot. We're lowering the cost of well-grounded plants with Miracle-Gro Garden Soil for just $3.97.
Oh, it's just...
Morning, boss.
Someone physically adjusted his eyeballs.
Three dead Navy men in three different ports. My killer, my case.
Are you sleeping with Tenozo?
Are you questioning whether I know what I'm doing?
I'm questioning the way you do it.
New NCIS, CBS Tuesday.
With the 46th Academy of Country Music Awards, live at the MGM Grand Hotel and Casino. Ladies and gentlemen, with the television debut of her brand new single, Entertainer of the Year nominee, Taylor Swift.
Just one.
Welcome back to Mandalay Bay for our next presenters. Please welcome Little Big Town.
Well, we know what our next performers are going through right now.
And that's because we were fortunate enough to win this award just a couple of years ago.
You fans have already named them this year's new vocal group.
All right, so which makes them a nominee for new artists. Here to perform their hit song, If I Die Young, please welcome the band Perry.
If I die young.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 2010 new artist and new solo artist, Luke Bryan.
What's up? What's up, Vegas? Well, Vegas is all about winners, and here are two of them. The fans voted and chose Eric Church as the new solo artist and the band Perry as the new vocal group. And then the two went head to head, and then the fans voted again to choose one of them as the new artist. And we're about to learn the results of that very, very important life-changing vote. And the nominees are Eric Church, and the band Perry. And the ACM for the new artists goes to the band Perry.
Band Perry and
So first of all, my brothers and I would like to thank our fantastic parents, Marie and Steve Perry. And thank you also to the beautiful fans of country music. Thank you so much for lending us your ears and hard-earned dollars. We are so humbled by this, and our songs belong to you, absolutely.
And thank you to our extended family, Scott Borchetta, Jimmy Harnon, and all of the rest of our family at Republic Nashville.
And we also want to thank all our friends out at Country Radio, to our managers, Bob Doyle and Kate Snyder.
Yeah, and thanks to Eric Church.
We're Chris Carr, Jason Statt, and Maverick from Cincinnati's WUBE-FM. Don't go anywhere or you'll miss some great moments.
Next, Entertainer of the Year nominee, Jason Aldean. And coming up, Blake Shelton, Miranda Lambert, and Martina McBride. Plus, the first ever solo performance of Ronnie Dunn. Jennifer Nettles sings with Rihanna. And Sarah Evans returns with a big new hit. The 46th Academy of Country Music Awards returns. Only CBS.
And then there's Diet Dr. Pepper's cock, I'm Amy Story. Oh, for the love of...
Seamus, this isn't a contest about who's less believable.
Okay, okay, Pot of Gold, I can see how that's a stretch. But this guy? Look, if I went around saying, hey, have a yummy bite of this boy, oh, there's no calories. Why, they'd put me away.
Look, there's nothing diet about Diet Dr. Pepper. There's 23 flavors, no calories, and it's...
And satisfying, yeah, yeah. We're not buying it, are we, Satch? Satch!
Sometimes, when the details come together, the result is a masterpiece. The 2011 Ram Laramie Longhorn. It's a work of art that's made to work. Ram. Ram salutes this year's nominees for Academy of Country Music Entertainer of the Year.
It's tough to run with congestion, so I'm taking charge with Claritin D. It relieves even my worst allergy symptoms. Nothing works stronger, faster, or longer for nasal congestion and sinus pressure without drowsiness. I only live Claritin Clear with Claritin D.
I got something new for you.
Is it all new picks?
2 for $20 with all new flavors of Bourbon Street.
Applebee's 2 for $20 menu, now jazzed up with the flavors of Bourbon Street, like new Cajun shrimp pasta. One appetizer, two entrees, $20. Only at Applebee's. Catch all the games here.
Smart appliances, smart cars. Lupe Fiasco represents on
That's my dad. All I wanted was a smartphone, but you.
Forget you. CeeLo Green forced to change lyrics. You demand.
You got lost in the links. Bing is so visual. You should have used Bing, Dad.
I should have been a cowboy.
See, ratings, reviews, it's all organized, so I can find exactly what I'm looking for. Bing, got it.
So fat.
Ooh, and it has a video camera.
Oh, oh, oh. Hello, how are you? I'm Arnold Horseshack.
Stop searching, start deciding. With Bing, the decision engine from Microsoft.
Up next, Entertainment Tonight's Nancy O'Dell and a hit from Jason Aldean. The Academy of Country Music Awards will continue right here, only CBS.
I'm gonna let it shine.
Mine's over there.
Hi, how's it going?
Hey! She's on a mission.
Ma'am, I'm gonna need you to leave.
What caused a soccer mom to snap?
What she started ends today.
New Criminal Minds, CBS Wednesday. Juliana Margulies is The Good Wife, Tuesday, only CBS.
The results are in, and only one local TV station has the highest-rated morning newscast. The number one newscast at noon, the number one newscast at 5, the number one newscast at 5:30, and the most-watched newscast in all of Greater Louisville at 11, only WLKY, which leaves just one more thing for us to say.
Thank you.
WLKY, live, local, late break.
Some less than a pound. Some tilt the scales. We nurture them. We feed them. We breathe for them. It's just what we do.
Come on into O'Charley's, and you won't just taste the difference, you'll feel the difference. The food is oh so fresh and made to order. The service is oh so friendly and makes you feel right at home. And with delicious new entrees for just $7.49, the prices are oh so unbeatable. So come and experience the O'Charley's difference today with new irresistible entrees for just $7.49. O'Charley's, we put the O's in good food.
If you like WLKY.com, be sure to join us on Facebook.
Welcome back to the Academy of Country Music Awards. This is the week Vegas goes country. In fact, yesterday Blake here hosted the first ACM celebrity shoot. How'd it go?
Went great. I shot three celebrities. And Luke Bryan.
That's why I stick to poker. Here's a nominee for Entertainer of the Year who's red hot right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, with Dirt Road Anthem, my little buddy, Jason Aldean.
Farmer's a place to go. Throw the truck up, hit the dirt road. Jump the bar, while spread the word. Light the bonfire, then call the girls. King in the can and a Marlboro man. Jack and Jim, we're a few good men. We learn how to kiss and cuss a fight too. Better watch out for the boys in blue. Now this small town, he said, she said. Ain't it funny how rumors spread? Like I know something y'all don't know. Man, that talk is getting old. You better mind your business, man. Watch your mouth before I have to knock your loud ass out. I'm tired of talking, man. Y'all ain't listening. The more dirt road. See what y'all missing. On the dirt road, the laid backs were like George Jones. Smoke going out the window, and ice cold beer sitting in the console. Memory lane up in the headlines. It's got me reminiscing on the good times. Turning on the real life drive, that's right. I'm hitting easy street at good times. Sit back and think about them good old days, the way we were raising our southern ways. And we like cornbread and biscuits, and if it's broke around here, we fix it. I can take y'all where you need to go, down to my hood, back in them woods. Do it different around here, that's right, but we sure do it good, and we do it all night. So if you really want to know how it feels to get off the road, trucks and four wheels, jump on in. Tell your friends, we'll raise some hell with a black top in. On the dirt road, the laid backs with a lack of George Jones.
Nancy O'Dell.
very few places where you can go and learn all you need to know about the following: high school football, going back home again, being content with the life you lived, knowing what country is all about, taking a chance before she walks away, and how to love like crazy. One place, of course, would be Wikipedia. The other, our nominees for Single Record of the Year.
A Little More Country Than That by Easton Corbin.
I'm a little more country than that.
As She's Walking Away by Zac Brown Band featuring Alan Jackson. If I Die Young by the band Perry. Like Crazy by Lee Brice. The Boys of Fall by Kenny Chesney. The House That Built Me by Miranda Lambert.
And the ACM Single Record of the Year is The House That Built Me, Miranda Lambert.
There you go. Thank you so much. I love The House That Built Me. Alan and Tom, congratulations on writing the song of the year. Crazy. Thank you, Frank Liddell, for producing an amazing record with me and working with me and loving me through it. And also Mike Ruckey, who's not here tonight.
I just want to thank, obviously, Miranda, the songwriters, Mike Ruckey, and all the musicians who played on this record. They're truly what makes Music City, Music City.
Menser with Andy Ritchie and Jimmy Holt from WIVK FM Knoxville. There's lots more music, so stay right where you are.
Next, Blake Shelton performs, and later Sarah Evans returns to the ACMs. Then Miranda Lambert, Zac Brown Band with James Taylor, Ronnie Dunn solos, and a special duet by Jennifer Nettles and Rihanna. The 46th Academy of Country Music Awards returns, only CBS.
If you've been to the hospital with heart-related chest pain or a heart attack, known as ACS, you may not want to face the fact that you're at greater risk of a heart attack or stroke. Plavix helps protect people with ACS against heart attack or stroke. People like you. It's one of the most researched prescription medicines. Adding Plavix to your other heart medicines goes beyond what they do alone by helping to keep blood platelets from sticking and forming dangerous clots. Plavix, protection against heart attack or stroke in people with ACS.
Plavix is not for everyone. Certain genetic factors and some medicines, such as Prilosec, reduce the effect of Plavix, leaving you at greater risk for heart attack and stroke. Your doctor may use genetic tests to determine treatment. Don't stop taking Plavix without talking to your doctor, as your risk of heart attack or stroke may increase. People with stomach ulcers or conditions that cause bleeding should not use Plavix. Taking Plavix alone or with some other medicines, including aspirin, may increase bleeding risk, which can potentially be life-threatening. So tell your doctor when planning surgery. Tell your doctor all medicines you take, including aspirin, especially if you've had a stroke. If fever, unexplained weakness, or confusion develops, tell your doctor promptly. These may be signs of TTP, a rare but potentially life-threatening condition reported sometimes less than 2 weeks after starting Plavix.
My diet? Well, yesterday I had an apple turnover. I always keep it in the house. That and Boston cream pie, white chocolate strawberries.
Yoplait Light, over 30 delicious flavors at about 100 calories.
Babe, what are you doing?
So I suppose it all started with my first crush in fourth grade. Corey Robertson. Yeah, he liked the cool girl. She had straight hair. Little did he know I was writing songs about him after school, dreaming of one day becoming a country singer. Or maybe a poet. Or a professional basketball player. Well, eventually I found my way. For me, Speak Now is the next chapter in my story. And I'm naming names. Get 3 extra songs, remixes, and video. Only at Target.
Hi, I'm a T-Mobile MyTouch 4G.
And I'm an iPhone 4.
So, iPhone, where's your shirt?
Oh, yeah, I had to give it to AT&T here for my data plan.
Ouch, you know, my nationwide 4G plan's only 10 bucks a month.
Look, sometimes you just gotta pay more to be slower. Makes sense if you don't think about it.
Now for just $10 a month, T-Mobile gives you high-speed internet on the go on America's largest 4G network. T-Mobile, step up to nationwide 4G.
I have a secret. I leak a little spritzer. 1 in 3 women have this issue.
It's like a big secret, but we're all walking around with wet pants.
I don't want to be painted. I want to be dry.
My sister said, have you ever heard of poise? I said, poise? What the heck is poise?
If I had poise, let me show you what I would have looked like.
Every great woman deserves a great pad. Poise liners are specifically designed for light bladder leakage. Stay comfortably dry with poise.
Dr. Pepper Cherry. It's amazingly smooth.
Welcome back to the ACMs, live at the MGM Grand Hotel and Casino. You know, Blake Shelton doesn't like to say nice things about this next performer, but I sure do. He never ceases to amaze me with his witty personality, talent, and good looks. And man, can he sing. Here's my good friend, Mr. Blake Shelton.
Thinking about us, and you know I ain't good at this stuff, but these feelings piling up won't give me no rest. This might come out a little crazy, a little sideways, yeah, maybe. I don't know how long it'll take me, but I'll do my best. You'll be my soft and sweet, I'll be your strong and steady. You be my glass of wine, I'll be your shadow whiskey. But every word was right on the money, and I got you smiling, honey, right back at me. Now hold on, cause I ain't done. There's more where that came from. Well, you know I'm just having fun, but seriously. If you'll be my Louisiana, I'll be your Mississippi. You be my little Loretta, I'll be your Conway Twitty. Had this talk, nothing left to do but fall in each other's arms. I could have said I love you, could have wrote you a line or two. Baby, all I know to do is speak right from the heart. You'll be my soft and sweet, I'll be your strong and steady. You'll be my glass of wine, I'll be your shot of whiskey. You'll be my sunny day, I'll be your shade. You be my Louisiana, I'll be your Mississippi. You be my little Loretta, I'll be your Conway Twitty. You be my sugar baby.
Please welcome one of tonight's nominees, winner of Video, Song, and Single of the Year for The House That Built Me, Miranda Lambert.
Hello. Thank y'all already, by the way. In a year where so many great albums have come out from so many wonderful artists, it's hard to shine the spotlight on just a few, but that's our job tonight. So here are the nominees for Album of the Year.
Hemingway's Whiskey by Kenny Chesney.
The boys are falling.
Need You Now by Lady Antebellum. The Guitar Song by Jamie Johnson.
Acting like I'm playing the ball.
Speak Now by Taylor Swift.
You are the best thing that's ever been mine.
Up on the Ridge by Dierks Bentley. Get What You Give by Zac Brown Band.
As she's walking away.
And the ACM Album of the Year goes to Need You Now, Lady Antebellum!
Thank you, Miranda Lambert, for winning this last year and not being in the category this year. That really helps a lot.
First of all, we want to thank God and we want to thank our families for the support and love you give us when we're on the road and when we're at home. Thank you to all our loved ones who are here in the audience tonight. I want to thank my bandmates. I want to thank Paul Worley.
And I want to thank you.
And Country Radio, the fans, we love you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Hey, Mom and Dad.
Dex here from the Dex and Mo Show, US 101 Chattanooga. There are 1 million things to do in Vegas, and tonight, it's all happening at the MGM and Mandalay Bay.
Next, Sarah Evans returns to the ACMs with her brand new hit, and later, Miranda Lambert performs. Then, a superstar duet by Jennifer Nettles and Rihanna. Plus, Reese Witherspoon, Robert Pattinson, and Ryan Seacrest with some big awards. The 46th Academy of Country Music Awards returns, only CBS.
Hello.
On April 8th.
I knew this day would come.
See why critics love Arthur.
This is what I live for!
It's hilarious.
My bed is made of magnets.
The feel-good movie of the spring.
You will not make me cry today.
Put this on.
Laugh out loud funny.
Say, wash your winky.
Wash your winky.
Ha ha!
Russell Brand and Helen Mirren are the perfect comedy duo.
Refresh me, please.
That's vodka!
Refreshed?
Arthur, rated PG-13, April 8th.
When you realize that depression has left you nowhere to go, when you've lost interest in everything, when you've had one too many days feeling sad or anxious, aches and pains, fatigue, when it becomes hard to ignore that you need help, that's the day you do something. Depression hurts. Cymbalta can help with many symptoms of depression. Tell your doctor right away if your depression worsens, you have unusual changes in behavior, or thoughts of suicide. Antidepressants can increase these in children, teens, and young adults. Cymbalta is not approved for children under 18. People taking MAOIs or thyroidazine or with uncontrolled glaucoma should not take Cymbalta. Taking it with NSAID pain relievers, aspirin, or blood thinners may increase bleeding risk. Severe liver problems, some fatal, were reported. Signs include abdominal pain and yellowing of the skin or eyes. Talk with your doctor about your medicines, including those for migraine, or if you have high fever, confusion, and stiff muscles, to address a possible life-threatening condition. Tell your doctor about alcohol use, liver disease, and before you reduce or stop taking Cymbalta. Dizziness or fainting may occur upon standing. Side effects include nausea, dry mouth, and constipation. Is today your day? Talk to your doctor and go to Cymbalta.com for a free 30-capsule trial offer. Depression hurts. Cymbalta can help.
Morning.
Morning.
I'm your genie. You were wishing for...
a tasty fiber cereal?
Well, you don't want that one. Kellogg's Fiber Plus cereal. The delicious taste of berries. 40% of your daily fiber plus... wait for it. Antioxidants. So, two more wishes. Maybe later then.
Kellogg's Fiber Plus cereal. Positively delicious.
Free is better. Do your simple return for free with the Federal Free Edition at TurboTax.com. TurboTax, the most trusted brand of tax software.
Today, everyone's looking to save money, and more people choose OxiClean to tackle their toughest stains. As a pre-soak, it'll save your clothes and remove even ground-in stains. OxiClean whitens whites and is safe on colors without the harmful effects of bleach. OxiClean gets the tough stains out.
Makeup, touch-ups, it's part of my job. With Olay taking it all off, that's my cleanser's job. Olay facial cleansers remove 2 times more dirt and makeup. For skin so naturally beautiful, it'd be a shame to cover it up. Cleansers by Olay.
Sarah Evans is back to perform next. The Academy of Country Music Awards will continue right here, only CBS.
The talk is all new with NCIS star Cody DiPaolo
and Top Chef Fabio Viviani.
The talk tomorrow live on CBS.
Monday, Dave's got Charles Barkley.
College basketball is two halves, two 20-minute halves. There's a difference right there.
I figured that out the other day because, like, every time...
Monday.
The hit drama, NCIS Los Angeles. Tuesday, only CBS.
Speedway's got big news. 89 cents for any size coffee, hot specialty, fountain, or frozen drink.
So many choices, you can mix and match flavors.
You heard right. 89 cents for any size hot or cold beverage.
This giant speed freeze is only 89 cents.
89 cents. Any size, any hot or cold beverage, anytime. Only at Speedway.
Best deal anywhere.
This is a ginormous deal.
We're on your way, the convenience stores of Speedway.
There's a new favorite at Frisch's Big Boy this month. Golden, flaky, crispy haddock. But be sure to come in before this offer runs out. It's only here for a limited time.
Fresh homemade desserts that dazzle. Only at Frisch's Big Boy. What's your favorite thing?
Get this party started.
Let's get this thing started.
The Kentucky State Fair presents She's an LD. Saturday, August 20th at Freedom Hall. She's an LD. With special guests Chris Young and Thompson Square. She's an LD. Tickets go on sale Monday, April 18th. Available at the Freedom Hall, KFC Yum Center, and Kentucky International Convention Center ticket offices and all Ticketmaster outlets.
WLKY.com. Live, local, late breaking.
Welcome back to the MGM Grand Hotel and Casino right here in Las Vegas.
And this place is really big. I bet it would take Charlie Sheen like 12 years to trash every room in here, you know?
I thought we weren't going to do any Charlie Sheen jokes.
That's not a joke.
Let's welcome back to the ACMs a former female vocalist winner.
Her latest album has been number one for 2 weeks, and here she is with her latest hit single.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sarah Evans.
Woke up late today, and I still feel the sting of the pain, but I brush my teeth anyway. I got dressed through the mess and put a smile on my face. I got a little bit stronger. Riding in the car to work and trying to ignore the hurt. So I turned on the radio. Stupid song made me think of you. I listened to it for a minute, but then I changed it.
Two of America's favorite entertainers, Donnie and Marie Osmond.
How are we? Okay, I'm a little bit country.
And I'm a little bit country.
No, you're a little bit rock and roll.
Tonight we're both country, okay. The nominees for best vocal group are...
Lady Antebellum. Little Big Town. Andy Rogers Band. Out on the interstate. The Band Perry.
Now I'm
Zach Brown Band.
As she's walking away.
Yeah. All right. And the ACM vocal group is...
Lady Antebellum!
Sharing the stage with the Osmonds, Mom. Pretty cool. Yeah. And there's a lot of people to thank. We were such big fans of all the other artists and good friends, and it's just so cool to kind of be sharing this moment with them, and so many people to thank, you guys.
Everybody at Capitol Records, Mike Dungan.
CAA.
Yes.
Gorman Entertainment.
Daniel Miller.
And we'd also like to thank every single artist who has ever given us the stage to open up for them.
Yes.
Keith Urban, Kenny Chesney, Martina McBride.
Aldean.
Jason Aldean.
To the fans, this is y'all's award. We love you
thank
so much.
You so
thank
you. Much.
Can't wait for y'all to hear
love
some new music.
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, ACM winning vocal duo Montgomery Gentry.
Hey, this is the week when the entertainment capital of the world goes country. It's a great chance to give the fans and their favorite artists a Vegas experience they'll never forget.
And once the party starts, it don't stop. And some of us are here to make sure of that, baby. Well, there's a bunch of us here to make sure of that. So here's a look at some music and some fun of the stuff at this rip-roaring time, baby. Let it roll.
Country fans filmed the Vegas Fremont Street Experience Friday night for a fantastic concert headlined by Sarah Evans and featuring their favorite acts and hot new artists. Bright and early Saturday morning, Blake Shelton hosted the first ever NRA Country ACM Celebrity Shoot at Nellis Air Force Base. Then the stars took to the stage for a USO concert to entertain the servicemen and women and their families. Saturday night, Ronnie Dunn thrilled the fans at Fremont Street, along with more of country's brightest stars and up-and-comers. The hottest names in country, great music, and good fun, Vegas. Who will be the ACM Entertainer of the Year? Will it be Jason, Toby, Miranda, Brad, Taylor, or Keith? To vote for your favorite artist, text the number of your selection to 99888 or go to cbs.com/vote. Voting powered by Ram Trucks. Stay tuned to find out who wins. Next, Entertainer of the Year nominee Miranda Lambert and The Big Duet by Jennifer Nettles and Rihanna. Then later, Ronnie Dunn solos, Martina McBride, and Zac Brown Band with James Taylor. The 46th Academy of Country Music Awards returns, only CBS. The 46th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, sponsored by the Ram Truck Brand. It's Gus, it's Glory, it's Ram.
There's one place you'll always find great performers. The road. Ram Truck Brand proudly salutes this year's nominees for Academy of Country Music Entertainer of the Year. From one great performer to another, congratulations. Cast your vote now at cbs.com/vote or by text during the show. Ram.
Introducing a breath of fresh air. New CoverGirl Nature Luxe Silk Foundation. Flawless coverage with a light-as-air feel. We took out a heavy synthetic and put in a light touch of cucumber. Out with heaviness and up with a flawless finish. Even the $180 makeup can't beat it for a lightweight feel. Discover new Nature Luxe Silk Foundation. Goodbye heaviness. Hello, easy breezy beautiful CoverGirl. And try new Nature Luxe Gloss Balm.
And then there's Diet Dr. Pepper's cockamamie story. Oh, for the love of...
Seamus, this isn't a contest about who's less believable.
Okay, Pot of Gold, I can see how that's a stretch. But this guy? Look, if I went around saying, hey, have a yummy bite of this boy, oh, there's no calories. Why, they'd put me away.
Look, there's nothing diet about Diet Dr. Pepper. There's 23 flavors, no calories, and it's...
And satisfying, yeah. We're not buying it, are we, Satch?
When my son was younger, he used to love zebras. We even painted his room black and white stripes. And before you know it, zebras were out. So I tried this paint that promised to do the job fast.
But it didn't.
Yep, and that's why I came to Lowe's.
Our high-def color system from Valspar has an ultimate hiding formula. Plus, nobody beats our prices. Nobody.
Now it's just the shade of green we wanted, which goes with his new interest.
Dinosaurs?
Yep.
Experience. Lowe's. Let's build something together. Go to Lowe's.com to get your project starter. Good for $10 off any purchase of $50 or more.
On April 15th, only one movie will bring the world to its feet.
Loving a life in the jungle. Everything's wild and free.
Rio, in Rio, all by itself. You can't see.
Tell her you have beautiful eyes.
I have beautiful eyes.
Yeah, okay, sure. They're nice.
Rio, the movie. April 15th. Rated G.
My cream is what makes Stouffer's Fettuccine Alfredo so delicious.
I think you'll find it's the vegetables.
Deliciously rich.
Flavorful.
Together at last. Introducing new Stouffer's Farmer's Harvest with sides of lightly sautéed farm-picked vegetables. Find more ways to get to the table at letspixdinner.com.
Bathing suits. Shorts. Tank tops.
Grab a box of multigrain Cheerios. Get a code to a 7-day plan to get going on your summer weight loss. Get the box. Get the code. Get started.
City's lost. We're taking this war to them.
You better run!
You do whatever you've got to do to defend those civilians.
We do this the right way, or we all die!
Falling Skies, coming this June to TNT. For more, go to fallingskies.com.
Sixth Annual Academy of Country Music Awards. Our next artist is an Entertainer of the Year nominee, and I'm happy to say that 5 weeks from right now, she and I will begin a new life as a married couple and end our current life as wedding planners. Actually, she's the wedding planner. I'm not. No. I'm just the guy that stands around and does this. Just take it! Take it! Take it all! Ladies and gentlemen, Miranda Lambert!
Strong.
party at Mandalay Bay. Ladies and gentlemen, from Sugarland, four-time ACM Award winner, Christian Busch.
All right, Mandalay Bay, you ready to see a little music history? It's my pleasure to step back from Sugarland for just a minute and let someone incredible stand in for me. The result is a combination that's never been seen before. So, for the first time anywhere, with this very special performance of California King Bed, please welcome my partner Jennifer Nettles and Rihanna.
Oh, Blair Garner from After Midnight with Blair Garner. Take a look at why this is country's party of the year.
Up next, the solo debut of Ronnie Dunn. Plus, hits from Martina McBride, Reba, Zach Brown Band with James Taylor, and Darius Rucker with some very special guests. The 46th Academy of Country Music Awards returns only CBS.
This is what we believe. Technology alone is not enough. Faster, thinner, lighter. Those are all good things. But when technology gets out of the way, everything becomes more delightful. Even magical. That's when you leap forward. That's when you end up with something like this.
I was diagnosed with COPD. I could not take a deep breath.
I noticed I was having trouble climbing the stairs, working in the garden, painting.
My doctor suggested Spiriva right then.
Spiriva is the only once-daily inhaled maintenance treatment for COPD, which includes chronic bronchitis and emphysema.
I love what it does. It opens up the airways.
Spiriva does not replace fast-acting inhalers for sudden symptoms. Stop taking Spiriva and call your doctor right away if your breathing suddenly worsens, your throat or tongue swells, you get hives, have vision changes or eye pain, or have problems passing urine. Tell your doctor if you have glaucoma, problems passing urine, or an enlarged prostate, as these may worsen with Spiriva. Also discuss the medicines you take, even eye drops. Side effects include dry mouth, constipation, and trouble passing urine.
It makes me breathe easier. I can't do everything I used to do, but there's a lot I can do that I was struggling with.
Ask your doctor if once daily Spiriva is right for you.
There's just something about Werther's caramel that makes a chocolate so smooth and creamy. You don't just taste it, you feel it.
Do you believe in magic? It's magic.
It's a comfort that comes from the only caramel worthy of being wrapped in gold.
Do you believe in magic?
Original caramel chocolate. What comfort tastes like.
This is her last opportunity to turn things around.
The only way to come back.
I'm gonna give him one hell of a show.
Is to come back strong. Academy Award nominee, Best Original Song. Includes alternate ending, music videos, and more. Country Strong. Get it on Blu-ray and DVD April 12th.
Applebee's 2 for 20 fans just can't get enough.
Hey, it's my 2 for 20 club. Back for new Bourbon Street entrees.
Hooker's 2 for 20 is now jazzed up with the flavors of Bourbon Street. Like new Cajun shrimp pasta. One appetizer, two entrees, 20 bucks. Only at Applebee's. Open till midnight or later.
I'm Lee Bryce in Las Vegas, where anything can happen. And to prove it, right behind me, about to make his solo debut, is Ronnie Dunn. Academy of Country Music Awards will continue right here on CBS.
A case this wild.
I'm not intimate with my pets.
Means one thing. Lady Heather is back.
I've been expecting you.
A new CSI. Then, her job is to find the perfect match.
What kind of women are you interested in?
Rich, quiet blondes. No snoring.
But did she commit the perfect crime?
Why are you so obsessed with her?
Because she doesn't think I'm smart enough to catch her.
A new mentalist after a new CSI, CBS Thursday.
Tom Selleck stars in the hit drama Blue Bloods. Friday, only CBS.
There are stories that change points of view.
Kind of blows your mind, you know.
And information that helps us see clearly.
The studies are all out there that's fairly irrefutable.
There are moments that capture hearts.
Now we have to help somebody else.
And situations that seem heartless.
You've got a sign that says homeless veteran, right? But you're not a veteran.
The stories that matter. The team that delivers. WLKY News. Live, local, late breaking.
More people choose Ashley Furniture Home Store.
With the great value at Ashley Furniture Home Store, it only looks like I have expensive taste.
Get more without paying more during our free furniture event. Unbeatable savings on hundreds of room groups, like this recliner, free with this living room. Buy this sectional and get the ottoman free. Save hundreds on free matching furniture with any room group. Get more without paying more during our free furniture event, only at Ashley Furniture Home Store.
Arby's new Junior Buffalo Chicken Sandwich. All white meat chicken and kickin' buffalo sauce. On the value menu, starting at just a buck. Arby's, it's good mood food!
Puzzles Fun Dome is Louisville's family fun center. Our newly renovated play area has extended hours to provide spring break fun for the entire family. Come in tonight for our all-you-can-eat pizza buffet. Call 261-7144 or visit puzzlesfundome.com for details.
From the Final Four to the Final Two, continuing coverage Monday morning on WLKY.
If you like WLKY.com, be sure to join us on Facebook.
Welcome back to the 46 ACMs. Well, here we are, just two kids from Oklahoma and Las Vegas.
But things are a little bit different here than they are back home.
No yeah. Doubt. Back in Kiowa, Oklahoma, the Moonlight Bunny Ranch was a petting zoo.
Kinda is here, too.
But one good thing about the ACM audience is they always encourage performers making their debuts.
Absolutely. So let's all help out this talented young man who has never sung solo on a big award show before.
Give the kid a break. Here's Ronnie Dunn.
Say we're sorry, for it's too late. Give forgiveness a chance. Turn the anger into water. Let it slip through our hands. We all bleed red, all taste strange.
country legends, and they're here right now. Ladies and gentlemen, Naomi and Wynonna Judd.
The key to becoming a successful country music duo is finding great songs and a willingness to go everywhere and accept everything as a team.
And let us not forget the willingness to be gentler and kinder to one another before we go on stage. If it's not one thing, it's your mother.
Okay, let's just stop there and talk about the nominees. The nominees for this year's duo in country music are...
The Jane Deere Girls. Joey and Rory.
That's important to me.
Montgomery Gentry.
When I'm singing a song about London Bun Ride, and it sure be nice if you and roll with me.
Steel Magnolia.
And the lucky winners are
Sugarland.
Big feathers before. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Thanks to our manager, Gail Gelman, for always standing by us.
Thanks to our label. Thanks to Luke Lewis. Thanks to the radio department. Thanks to Country Radio for playing our records. Thanks to
Thank
the fans.
You. Thank you to my family.
Respect for our next performer. Not only is she a friend, she knows that one of the hardest things to do in life is raise kids. And when most moms get a break from the ups and downs of parenting, they want to sit down for a good rest. Yes. Well, instead, she sat down and co-wrote a song about it. And with that kind of determination, it'll probably go straight to number one. With her brand new single, Teenage Daughters, please welcome Martina McBride.
If we're being honest, then honestly, I think I need a drink. My baby's growing up, she thinks she's falling all in love and that I hate. At 17, she's just like me when I was 17, so I don't blame her. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do, what are we gonna do? Believing we were cool. just fathers, a teenage daughter. She rolls her eyes when I'm funny, but she's sweet when she wants money and her freedom. Oh my God, she's got a car, swears they won't go far tonight. Just fathers of teenage daughters. They're beautiful, wild and free. Everything we wish we could be. But they're still crazy.
Next up, the big award for male vocalist, and later, Zach Brown Band teams up with James Taylor. Reba, plus Reese Witherspoon and Robert Pattinson. The 46th Academy of Country Music Awards returns, only CBS. Who will be the ACM Entertainer of the Year? Will it be Jason, Toby, Miranda, Brad, Taylor, or Keith? To vote for your favorite artist, text the number of your selection to 99888 or go to cbs.com/vote. Voting powered by Ram Trucks. Stay tuned to find out who wins. The 46th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, sponsored by Dr. Pepper. There's nothing like a Dr. Pepper.
Dr. Pepper Cherry. It's amazingly smooth.
So at our company, we pay about the same, even though I'm a great driver and he's not so much.
Well, for a driver like you, I would recommend our new Snapshot discount. This little baby keeps track of your great driving habits so you can save money.
Amazing.
It's like an extra bonus savings.
He's my ride home.
How much can the Snapshot discount save you? Call or click today.
Can new Stouffer sautés for two heat up your weeknights?
I think this deserves one.
Inspiring meals like grilled chicken Asiago tortelloni.
Not bad for a Tuesday.
New Stouffer sautés for two. Find more ways to get to the table at letsfixdinner.com.
Most women in America aren't getting the calcium they need. Only Yoplait Original has twice the calcium of the leading yogurt. That's 50% of the daily value. To help close the calcium gap, we're giving away a million free cups at Yoplait.com.
Dove invited real women to have their close-ups taken by a fashion photographer. Then we asked them to try new Dove Visible Care, a revolutionary new line of body wash. With the highest concentration of nutrient moisture, Visible Care makes skin visibly more beautiful in just 1 week. When they saw how much more beautiful and radiant their skin looked with new Dove Visible Care, there was only one question. New Dove Visible Care Creme Body Wash.
This is me, Rachel.
Let's get one more drink.
This is my friend Dex, the man of my dreams.
Rushing!
And this is my best friend Darcy, taking him away from me.
Center of attention, that's weird.
He's never met anybody like me. I love him, I think.
How come you never told me how you felt?
It's too late.
You deserve to be happy. You want your opportunity, take it.
Something Borrowed. Rated PG-13. In theaters May 6th.
There's one place you'll always find great performers. The road. Ram Truck Brand proudly salutes this year's nominees for Academy of Country Music Entertainer of the Year. From one great performer to another, congratulations. Cast your vote now at cbs.com/vote or by text during the show.
Teams on an unbelievable run. Butler is back for another shot at the title against Kemba and UConn. The national championship tomorrow night on CBS.
I don't bite. Actually, I think you do.
For Alicia Florek.
You are going to become a very valuable commodity.
Things are looking up.
Why don't you come and work for me?
Why would you do that?
Because you beat me in court last time.
Probably doesn't hurt that my husband's going to be state's attorney.
Until she discovers.
He slept with a coworker and is actively trying to hide from his wife.
What's going down?
There was another woman in Peter's past.
The Good Wife. New episode Tuesday. Only CBS.
Carrie Underwood, Martina McBride, Miranda Lambert, Reba McEntire, The Judds. One night, one unbelievable party. It's a girls' night, but everyone's invited. Blake Shelton, Vince Gill, John Fogerty, and Rascal Flatts. Girls' Night Out, Friday, April 22nd.
Only CBS.
Welcome back to the 46th Academy of Country Music Awards, live at the MGM Grand Hotel and Casino. Ladies and gentlemen, taking a break from playing a Vegas crime scene investigator on CSI, Marg Helgenberger.
The five men nominated for this next award are no strangers to picking up ACMs for their incredible talents. From the tips of their boots to the crowns of their hats, they are kings with the fans year in and year out. Here are the nominees for Male Vocalist.
Jason Aldean. Brad Paisley. Blake Shelton. George Strait. Keith Urban.
And the ACM for male vocalist is Brad Paisley.
I am honestly shocked. I really am. This is way too many of these for me. I'm so thankful to the fans of country music for giving me this shot to do this for a living. I am so proud of the other nominees. I'm friends with all of you. You're just, I don't even want to know how close the voting was on this. I don't know who got paid what, but no, I'm kidding. It's all very fair. I really, I really am so thankful. Thanks to the Academy. You've been too good to me. Thank you to my mom and dad, my wife watching at home. Thank you to my record label, Sony, Gary Overton, my booking agent, Rob Beckham, my dog, Holler. God bless y'all.
Please welcome two-time ACM nominee Chris Young and two-time ACM winner and star of the upcoming Footloose, Julianne Hough.
At last summer's ACM Lifting Lives Music Camp, we had an amazing experience with some folks at the Vanderbilt Kennedy Center. The camp is for men and women who live with developmental disorders, but are empowered by their extraordinary love and gift for music.
You might know someone young or old who has a developmental disorder. Maybe it's autism, maybe it's speech delay, a learning disability, but what you might not know is how wonderfully their life can be improved by music. In fact, Chris, you and Brett James wrote an original song with them at the camp.
Yes, and I was truly blown away by their talent, their ability to pick up lyrics and melodies, and their willingness to be open with their ideas. Tonight, I'm honored that ACM nominee Darius Rucker is going to share our special song with you.
This song is Music from the Heart. Ladies and gentlemen, Darius Rucker.
And to donate $5, text DREAM to 27722. Next up, Reba sings. Then Zach Brown Band performs with James Taylor. Plus, Reese Witherspoon and Robert Pattinson present Female Vocalist. And Ryan Seacrest reveals your Entertainer of the Year. The 46th Academy of Country Music Awards returns. Only CBS.
Springtime belongs to the doers. Those of us who know grass doesn't turn green just because the calendar says to. and that a big difference can grow from a small budget. For those of us with grass on our sneakers, dirt on our jeans, and a lawn that's as healthy as our savings, the days are about to get a whole lot greener. More saving, more doing. That's the power of the Home Depot. We're lowering the cost of well-grounded plants with Miracle-Gro Garden Soil for just $3.97.
You can go deeper into the grid than ever before.
Now this I can do.
With more revelations than you saw in theaters. Whoa. See what happened after the movie ends. With the next day, Flynn Lives revealed. Tron Legacy on Disney Blu-ray Combo Pack, April 5th.
Free is better. Do your simple return for free with the Federal Free Edition at TurboTax.com. TurboTax, the most trusted brand of tax software.
Come here.
Using Frontline Plus shows your pet you care by unleashing a complete killing force against fleas and ticks. And not just adult fleas. What makes Frontline Plus complete is that it breaks the flea life cycle, killing adults, eggs, and larvae. And it keeps killing fleas and ticks all month long. That's why it's the number one choice of vets for their pets and yours. Unleash a complete killing force in every dose of Frontline Plus.
Just how irresistible is new Kellogg's Crunchy Nut? You won't want to wait till morning to eat it. The perfect blend of sweet and nutty in every irresistible bite. New Kellogg's Crunchy Nut. Go ahead. It's morning somewhere.
Coming up, Robert Pattinson and Reese Witherspoon present Female Vocalist. The Academy of Country Music Awards will continue right here, only CBS.
Thursday.
Just stopped by to let you know I'm getting orthotics. Also, I'm carrying Sheldon's baby. Comes the word.
Heard the big news?
Don't tell anybody I told you.
How'd you hear about it?
Poppycock. Could it be true?
I described your lovemaking as aloof but effective.
Find out on a new Big Bang Theory.
It's going to make me a chick magnet, and I'm so busy as it is.
Then.
What's a red line?
A red line is a baby.
Big changes.
No sleep, no sex, no money. Your life's officially over.
A new rules of engagement after a new Big Bang Theory. CBS Thursday.
America's most watched network, only CBS.
I'm Steve Bergen, and here's what's coming up on WLKY News. A 77-year-old Big Clifty, Kentucky man is killed in a traffic accident in Pleasure Ridge Park. A woman was injured. We'll tell you who police say was responsible. Remembering nearly 500 lives lost to violence here in Louisville, local officials come together to tell families what they plan to do about it. And we've got the latest on Karen Cypher's new effort to stay out of federal prison just 72 hours before she's scheduled to check in. Join us for WLKY News.
My mom makes the best breakfast. Hotcakes, oatmeal with fresh apples in it, scrambled eggs.
Here you go, Cuddle Bear.
Thanks, Mom.
Enjoy the sausage McMuffin with egg meal with hash browns and coffee for just $3 at McDonald's. I'm loving it.
Have you been thinking about buying a new car but don't want all the gimmicks, hassles, and headaches? At Tri-County Ford, it's our mission, our promise to change all that with affordable pricing, top dollar on trades, and salespeople who will go the extra mile to earn your business. Let Tri-County Ford show you how enjoyable buying a car can be.
Become a child again with your children. Experience the all-new Sesame Street live stage show, Elmo's Green Thumb.
Playing at the Brown Theater, April 8th through the 10th. Tickets on sale at the Kentucky Center box office and through KentuckyCenter.org.
That's a fillet of fish, isn't it?
Reel in the delicious fillet of fish sandwich. Now two for just $3.33 at McDonald's. I'm loving it.
The stories that matter. The team that delivers. WLKY News.
The 46th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards are back live at the MGM Grand Hotel and Casino. Our next performer won a special ACM award recognizing the most female vocalist wins, 12 of them, and she's nominated again tonight.
for female vocalist. It doesn't get much better than my co-host, Reba!
Please welcome Reese Witherspoon and Robert Pattinson.
Thank God you're here. I overshot the mark. Hi, everybody. So great to be here tonight. Well, we were lucky enough to shoot part of our new movie, Water for Elephants, in Tennessee. And I was just wondering, what part did you enjoy the most, Rob?
About Tennessee?
Yeah.
I like drinking a lot of moonshine.
That's right. Yeah. And what else did you learn about Tennessee?
Just occasionally walking into rooms and giving the old Southern saying, hey, y'all.
What?
You know, it's like when you say hello to everybody, you're like, hey, y'all, y'all.
You mean, hi, all y'all?
Hi, all y'all. That's yeah, yeah, like, sound like anything.
Hi, all y'all. Okay, well, it's probably funnier when you're drinking moonshine. Well, we're here to announce the nominees for Favorite Female Vocalist of the Year.
Miranda Lambert, Reba, Taylor Swift, Carrie Underwood, Leanne Womack.
Okay. And the ACM female vocalist is
Miranda Lambert.
How we say it. Thank you. I haven't thanked my fans at all tonight, I realize. I don't know why I'm up here. I feel so blessed and so humbled, and I really thank everybody. I thank God for giving me the blessing of living my dream. And I love country music fans. Thanks for coming out to the shows, and thanks for believing in me. I love y'all so much. Thank you.
Next up, Zach Brown Band with James Taylor. And then who did you vote as your Entertainer of the Year? Ryan Seacrest has the answer. The 46th Academy of Country Music Awards returns, only CBS.
You will have 2 hours to complete the exam.
There's been a car accident.
Is there any other family to call?
No, no, it's just me.
I'm just looking for work, sir.
That's the boss's wife. You don't talk to her.
Any living creature needs to know who's in charge.
You're a beautiful woman. You deserve a beautiful life.
He'll kill you. He will.
It's my decision.
But it's got to be now.
Water for Elephants. This film is not yet rated.
Long before a Cummins diesel engine powered a Ram truck, it roared to life out here and proved itself here and here. And it's now delivering best-in-class towing here and unsurpassed torque here. The Ram 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty covers you everywhere. Ram Truck Brand proudly salutes this year's nominees for Academy of Country Music Entertainer of the Year. Ram.
Hey, girls, do this. Got that dry, damaged feeling? Well, Pantene's got moisture for you. Pantene's Dry to Moisturized Collections. Customized Pro-V formulas that give your hair the healthy moisture it craves for lightweight fullness or deep conditioned smooth. Find yours and love it or twice your money back. That's the Smart Beauty Guarantee. The Dry to Moisturized Collections from Pantene. Healthy makes it happen.
It's the dance game with a country accent. Country Dance, the video game, featuring the hottest tracks from the hottest stars. Rated everyone 10 and up.
My cream is what makes Stouffer's Fettuccine Alfredo so delicious.
I think you're fine. It's the vegetables.
Deliciously rich.
Flavorful.
Together at last. Introducing new Stouffer's Farmer's Harvest with sides of lightly sautéed farm-picked vegetables. Find more ways to get to the table at letsfixdinner.com.
I'm Easton Corbin, and back there, the Zach Brown Band is getting ready to perform with James Taylor. The Academy of Country Music Awards will continue right here, only on CBS.
Wednesday, all the castaways are going to Redemption Island for a shocker.
We are merged.
Now the scrambling begins.
I gotta go for broke.
He's playing both sides.
There's a division between us.
This is a whole new game now.
And one more thing.
The winner will go back in the game.
New Survivor Wednesday, only CBS.
Girls Night Out, a new concert special, Friday, April 22nd, only CBS.
Get what you need to know before you start your day with news.
It's important that we bring you the most essential details of a story in a very clear way.
We know you're rushed,
That's why we give you the news you need to know to get going.
Weather.
You need to be prepared for the day's weather. That's why I tell you, grab the umbrella or add the extra layer before you head out the door.
And traffic.
Accidents and delays, what's the quickest way around them? That's what you want to know.
News, weather, and traffic every 10 minutes. Weekday morning starting at 4:30 a.m. on WLKY. Save on some great dinner ideas during the meat sale going on now at Kroger. Grab your Plus Card and fire up the grill for some tender New York strip steaks, just $6.99 a pound in the value pack. And Kroger fresh ground chuck is just $2.49 a pound in the 5-pound roll. Plus, value packs of assorted pork chops are just $2.29 a pound. Look for more great buys and great dinner ideas during the meat sale going on now at Kroger. More value for the way you live.
Join the club at Sam Swope Auto Group. When you service a vehicle at any Sam Swope dealership, you automatically become a Service VIP Rewards member. You get member pricing on parts and service, lost key return, and emergency roadside assistance. Plus, you can earn points that qualify you for discounts on your next vehicle purchase, up to $2,500. The best part is becoming a member is free. Become a member today at any Sam Swope dealership. Nobody walks away because everybody saves.
WLKY.com. Live, local, late breaking.
We're live at the MGM Grand Hotel and Casino. Congratulations, Miranda.
Yay, Miranda!
And before I forget, I want to point out something about this great artist standing next to me. Y'all may have already heard that Reba was recently inducted into the Country Music Hall of Wax.
Hall of Wax? Hall of Fame. Country Music Hall of Fame. Like
the Wax Hall of Fame. Not right?
You know what? When you're in a hole, quit digging and start introducing. Go ahead.
Ladies and gentlemen, a winner this year for vocal collaboration, 15-time ACM winner, Alan Jackson.
Thank you, thank you. How y'all doing tonight? All right. Well, I'm glad I get to introduce this next performance because a couple of great artists, one a singer-songwriter in his band that I got the chance to share a hit song with recently, and another one, a great American singer-songwriter that I've been a fan of since I was a teenager, so this ought to be really cool. Zach Brown and James Taylor, y'all.
She'd take Colorado if he'd take her with him. Closes the door before the winter lets the cold in. And wonders if her love is strong enough to make him stay. She's answered by the taillights shining through the window pane. He said, I wanna see you again, but I'm stuck in colder weather. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Can I call you then? She said, you're rambling, man. You ain't never gonna change. You got a gypsy soul to blame, and you were born for leaving. At a truck stop diner just outside of Lincoln. The night is black as the coffee he was drinking. Yes, and in the waitress's eyes he sees the same old light of shining. He thinks of Colorado and the girl he left behind. Said I want to see you again, but I'm stuck in colder weather. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Can I call you then? I said, you're a rambling man.
gypsy soul to blame, and you were born for leaving. Born for leaving. Well, it's a winding road, and you're in the lost and found. You're a lover, I'm a runner, and we go round and round. And I love you, but I leave you. I don't want you, but I need you. You know. It's a shame about the weather, but I know soon we'll be together, and I can't wait till then. There's a song that they sing when they take to the highway, a song that they sing when they take to the sea, a song that they sing on their home in the sky. Maybe you can. It might help you to sleep, and the singing seems to work fine for me.
ACM Entertainer of the Year. Will it be Jason, Toby, Miranda, Brad, Taylor, or Keith? Find out next. The 46th Academy of Country Music Awards returns. Only CBS.
Take big bites of the handcrafted quarter pounder with cheese, but soon it's half gone. What have I done, you think? Your bites get smaller as you try to savor what's left with scientific precision. And as that last bittersweet bite of 100% beef and cheese tickles over your taste buds, you think, until next time, dear friend. Until next time.
The simple joy of savoring every bite.
Always having a reason, from the smallest details to the big decisions, and putting everything through everything before we stand behind anything. Doing things right has always defined what we do, and now it defines how we ship. Announcing Ship for Free, guaranteed to last.
No minimum order, no end date. From L.L. Bean.
I can't let allergies stop me from leading the way. So I get Claritin Clear. Non-drowsy Claritin relieves my worst symptoms. And only Claritin is proven to keep me as alert and focused as someone without allergies. Whoa. Watch your step.
Thanks.
Live Claritin Clear.
Bathing suits. Shorts. Tank tops.
Grab a box of multigrain Cheerios. Get a code to a 7-day plan to get going on your summer weight loss. Get the box. Get the code. Get started.
And then there's Diet Dr. Pepper's cockamamie story. Oh, for the love of...
Seamus, this isn't a contest about who's less believable.
Okay, okay, Pot of Gold, I can see how that's a stretch. But this guy? Look, if I went around saying, hey, have a yummy bite of this, boyo, there's no calories. Why, they'd put me away.
Well, look, there's nothing diet about Diet Dr. Pepper. There's 23 flavors, no calories, and it's...
And satisfying, yeah, yeah. We're not buying it, are we, Satch? Satch!
Sometimes, when the details come together, the result is a masterpiece. The 2011 Ram Laramie Longhorn. It's a work of art that's made to work. Ram. Ram salutes this year's nominees for Academy of Country Music Entertainer of the Year.
What caused a soccer mom?
Ma'am, I'm gonna need you to leave.
To snap.
What she started... today.
New Criminal Minds, CBS Wednesday.
Dave's got basketball legend Charles Barkley Monday, and Tuesday, Jennifer Garner.
Welcome back to the 46th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Ryan Seacrest.
You know, people are saying this has been a great night for country music. I disagree with them. This has been a great night for American music. What a show tonight. Now, you've seen performances from all six of our Fantastic Entertainer of the Year nominees, and you've been voting for the winner all night long. In fact, they tell me tonight's total is the most votes ever cast in this category. Once again, here are the nominees.
Jason Aldean, Toby Keith, Miranda Lambert, Brad Paisley, Taylor Swift, Keith Urban.
And the Academy of Country Music Entertainer of the Year is Taylor Swift.
Thank you so much to the fans and anybody who voted. We just got back from Asia and Europe on tour, and thank you for this wonderful welcome home gift, and thanks for not forgetting about me. And I just, the fact that this is from the fans, you are the best thing that has ever happened to me, ever. Thank you so much.
Blake, I gotta tell you, you did great, and I'm gonna let you have the final word of the show.
We love
Good night, everybody.
That's two words.
Damn.
This is Sean Carr inviting you to join us next year for the 47th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards.